Alrighty. Also, there will be no putting phone numbers, no phone numbers in the chat. There will be none of that. If you guys do that, then I will have to ban you guys. Okay. Thank you for screenshotting everything. Once again, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. Okay. Okay, this is a code black. We're currently on a code black. Once again, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. New rule is I'm the only one who can call codes. Anybody else cannot call codes. I'm the only person that can call codes. Once again, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. There will also be no doxing. No doxing is allowed in my fan base. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna be heading to the next location here soon. As soon as I get the approval from my higher ups. Okay. Sorry, give me 1 second. I'm getting messages. Code dog. LOL. Sorry, folks, we have a code dog. Thank you. Okay, once again, everyone, for everybody that is just now joining, you guys, if you want to, can donate to my Cash App, Daniel Larson Work 50. Okay, so we need $30 more to be at profit today. Okay. Everything's fine right now. Just everything's a little bit slow. Okay, thank you, Taylor, for the $2. A security guard is right outside of the restaurant here on his phone, and then I'm getting weird text messages. I'm security, I'm watching you. Don't do anything stupid. What the heck? Security's like literally the security for the location is literally messaging me weird stuff. Weird. Oh well. Alright, once again, everyone, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50 for everybody that is just now joining. Thank you, Ryan, for the $1. Let's see if he actually changes his behavior. If he doesn't, he'll have to show up to my court The Larsonian court. Okay. No, I'm aware everybody laughs. I'm aware of that. Thank you. The World Trade Center doesn't even have a Starbucks. Thank you, John, for the $5 donation. Man, I'm blocking accounts and then I'm just following accounts. So, basically the plan is later this evening, depending on time and if I think it's safe or not, I might go to Coney Island. And then the plan is I will be getting on the subway and then heading over to the Newark Airport. Guys are trying to make me have a meltdown. Well, it's not going to work. Thank you, Miranda, for the $2. I already know what you guys are trying to do. You guys are trying to make me have a meltdown. It's not going to work. You guys are purposely trying to piss me off to where I do something. That's not going to work. Oh, also, thank you for all the gifts that you guys are putting in the Cash App. Because, I mean, that's about $2,000 a month. No wonder I'm affording my food. I'm aware that the videos are on the Reddit. I'm aware of that. It's the Reddit mods that are doing it. They're trying to get me fired. Like, that was their plan all along. That's why they wanted me to do those videos. They were fake management. Thank you, Brian, for the $2. Once again, you guys can donate to my Cash App. It is Daniel Larson Work 50. Once again, everyone, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. I do not have Venmo. once again, for everybody just now joining, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. I do not have Zelle. I just said I don't have Venmo. I only currently have Cash App. The Noel person might need to be blocked. Okay. Noel, stop making new accounts. Once again, everyone, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50 for everybody just now joining. I said I don't have Venmo. I only have Cash App, guys. My Cash App is Daniel Larson Work 50. Okay, I want to do a TikTok battle with Josh to see who is stronger and who could become president the fastest. We're going to call it the King of New York. The King of New York Challenge. Somebody just posted on YouTube making a video saying emergency about me. They're about to have that video taken down. Alrighty, so once again for everybody just now joining, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50, or you don't have to. I will be most likely going to the airport, the Newark airport, later this afternoon. I can't say why yet. Somebody in the entertainment industry bought me some lunch to today. Once again, there will be no hate in my comment section. I will be doing a King of New York TikTok battle tomorrow with World of T-Shirts. Yes, for a cup of ice, it costs about $15. Starbucks only. Once again, everyone, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. I will shout you guys out when you do. We are trying to get a $200 donation. I'm not in the red shirt. Okay. Thank you, Caden, for the $1. Somebody's talking about me. Great. Alrighty. Thank you, Kayana, for the $2. I think I said that right. Kiana or Kayana. Yeah. guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50 for everybody that is just now joining. Thank you, Tanner, for the $3. Sorry guys, hold on, I'm on the phone with security right now, trying to figure out what to do with the trolls in the area. They're letting me know that they're here right now. There's a guy on a walkie-talkie behind me. Telling them that they gotta leave, most likely, but they're refusing. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, at least 6 of them. Definitely have security watching. Oh, thank you. Thank you for your support. Once again, everyone, you guys can donate to my Cash App. It is Daniel Larson Work 50. I will shout you guys out. Thank you. there's fans everywhere in this room. Holy crap. Alrighty. Alright, so once again, everyone, donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. We need 20 more dollars in 30 minutes. $20 in 30 minutes to make profit. Yeah, no, I'm aware of that. I know that they're behind me. They're on the other end of the wall. In the hallway. I saw them. I am, yeah.
Nice to meet you, too.
Alrighty. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Caitlin, for the $5. They're just a bunch of teenagers. They're not gonna, like... The security's not... Like, if anything, they're gonna kick them out, not me. Once again, you guys can donate to my Cash App at Daniel Larson Work 50. We need 15 more dollars to make profit. Yeah. This day is going to be a long flipping day. Well, there's going to be trolls all evening long. All evening. Now that they got my location, I'm going to be followed around all afternoon. I want to say, like, we're dropping an album this year.
An hour this year?
A full album this year.
A full album this year. All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So if you look at his name, James Francis Quinn, that was my little brother. So okay. You go to the memorial. Okay. If you go to the memorial, you could see his name.
All right.
So I visit the site. It's his grave site, you know?
Right.
Because we never found his remains. He was too far up when the plane hit.
Okay. Okay.
It's right here. So get a table, get a couple burgers. Do you like Coca-Cola or Diet Coke?
I like
soda, water?
I like Sprite.
Sprite's fine.
But apparently there's been a recall on Coca-Cola products because it's got some lead in it.
Yeah. Oh, really? That's what I've been drinking all these years? I almost have a lead stomach.
Yeah.
Coca-Cola.
Too bad it ain't gold, because
exactly.
Then I could sell it for $1 million.
Exactly.
Sell my gold stomach.
Yeah. Let me talk to this lady so we get to see this. Want to sit here? Want to sit here, Daniel?
Does over here work?
Yeah. We over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we know what we want.
Right over to have service.
Oh, it's a service.
So we don't have service here right now, but you can go there by your bar.
And bring it over there.
Yes.
Okay. We can order here and then bring it over there.
That yes. Works.
So you want a Cadillac? Here and then bring it over there.
That yes. Works.
So you want a Cadillac bar? Cadillac burger?
Just drinks over there.
Oh, we want food. What do you eat?
So, over here.
That's what I'm saying, yeah. So,
okay.
we have to sit here to eat.
All right, yeah, I'll sit here.
Service here, we have to order for you to get it from here. Order here?
No.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Okay.
So, you're ready.
Yeah, you want a Cadillac burger and a Sprite?
Yeah, that
like
works.
Fries, you want fries?
Yeah, that works.
How do you want it to be cooked?
Two Cadillacs cooked medium.
All right.
Order fries, I'll have a Coke. And, I think I'll get and have an alcohol beverage too.
The
other side. Yeah. You know what? Let's just start with that first.
Okay. Perfect.
Put that order in. Thanks.
Can I get a card to open and scan?
Yes.
And he's getting mine.
Okay. I got it.
Yeah,
don't worry.
Yeah.
She knows.
Yeah. No, you're fine.
Just hold it. Yeah, I got you. Don't worry about it.